Hola a todos, mi nombre es Marina y soy profesora de español para extranjeros online. What experience do I have teaching Spanish? Well, when I was 18, I moved to Scotland to study English and German, and then I started teaching Spanish privately. Later, I lived 1 year in Berlin where I worked as a Spanish teacher assistant in a high school. Also, ja, ich kann Deutsch sprechen und wenn du willst, kann ich dich auf Deutsch unterrichten. ¿Cómo son mis clases? Ofrezco tres tipos de clases, de gramática, de conversación y de lectura. For the grammar lessons, I have prepared all the material by myself and it's basically PowerPoints with the use of illustrations, you know, to spice it up a bit, some interactive exercises. So the point is that everything is structured in an order. But of course, if the student needs something specific, I'm flexible and we can adapt, so don't worry. Then, the conversation lessons are also prepared. I prepare some debates or some questions to discuss a topic, and during the lesson we talk about them. In these lessons, we will also use photographs and other visual elements to compare and further the discussion. Another point is that during these speaking lessons, corrections will be included to make sure that you actually improve your Spanish. So in the reading lesson, I will bring an article that will of course match your level. And here, you will read it out loud with me, we will understand it, we will discuss new words, new vocabulary, new phrases, and we will also work on your pronunciation. And sometimes when we still have time at the end, we will work on creating some short stories in the moment to work on that improvisation and to actually test your Spanish abilities. So this is how generally I organize these lessons, but if you have any special needs, let me know and we will make that possible, don't worry. Sobre la duración de las clases, puedes elegir entre 30 minutos y una hora, lo que tú prefieras. Si tenéis alguna duda, no dudéis en poneros en contacto conmigo, puedes mandarme un mensaje y espero verte pronto. Adiós.